What's up, everyone? Welcome to my channel. I'm Cutieboy, and I am playing Grand Theft Auto 5, and doing another story mission that with the, and I'm playing as Michael. So because I think the next story mission we're gonna see his wife sleeping with another man, and so it would be better to use Michael and not Franklin because you would see more. You know, more stuff. Anyway, I'm excited to play. Hopefully you are. If you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe because we'll have more Grand Theft Auto videos. Not just story mode, but we'll also do mods where we can have fun. And it won't be mods to like affect other players' accounts. It'll be mods to just, you know, do random stuff. It's gonna be great. Hopefully you like it. Please subscribe, like, share, and subscribe. Also, I recently figured out how to do a wheelie on a bike on PC. In PS4 it was just use your camera, but in PC it is use control, and then you can do a wheelie. And I'm still getting the hang of using. Oh yeah, see that? Ah, okay. Okay, let's go to do the mission. Whoops. Hello.
Christ alive.
Oh, come on. Why does it? It's so finicky. The getting. Oh, it's steaming. And we're into the home. We're gonna see if my wife's cheating on me. Then we're gonna take down the house. Oh yeah, see? And we're gonna use this car, so it's definitely that.
Hey man! Tracy! Yo!
What is that?
Amanda!
How does he know that she's cheating just because of the rocket?
Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away.
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed.
Michael, go away.
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are.
Comp the session? I don't think that's what. Make him happy. The heck?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Why does he think that Michael has something to offer? I mean, he does have something to offer, but the jobs that he's asking right now about trying, helping his family. It's, what the heck? This car's so slippery.
Dude almost got away, man.
Ah, the turning, I mean the braking is not that good. I just don't like putting my hand back. Come on, get.
He ain't slipping this noose.
I'm just gonna go this way. I don't know. I'm just gonna try this way. Okay. Yeah.
Somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. If I gotta go to a motel, she's gotta go to a motel. Let her get crabs for a change.
You got crabs?
What? No, no.
Cause I like to shake your hand and shit, man.
No, not anymore. Look, we got rules. Not in the house. Not in the house. Not guys I gotta look in the eye. Or pay for the privilege.
Oh, this dude's your employee.
Wait, so she can sleep with anyone, but just not in the house? Oh, this is my house. I remember, this is my first online house that I bought. It was there. It wasn't very useful, but it was my house. You get what I mean?
Little bricks up there, look.
Oh, shit. Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
There's a winch in the back of the truck.
We have to settle the skull.
One of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Yeah.
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud.
But there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
I bet she's calling her father right now.
May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa!
Get in, Mikey.
Here we go.
Oh yeah.
Let's see what happens.
Dude, you are probably crazy. Oh shit. I'm sorry now, if you wasn't already. Come on, man, do it to him.
How is it breaking just because of this car? It's not very good, though. Deck.
Push the pedal, huh? Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Oh, the whole house. Broken.
Ah, fucking A. Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man.
Fuck him. And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie. I think you put a little more than a deck down.
That's a foolish man who built his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man. I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit. You crashed.
I'm not very sure.
What the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead man! Green light! Green light!
Green light!
Give you green light!
What does that even mean?
I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Oh, shit!
Whoops. Barrel. What the heck? Okay. They are really bad at driving. Well, I'm really bad at driving, but they sped. How much did they spin? What was that? Okay, let's do it. Let's get my driving gun.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house.
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone. You! You're a dead man! Green light!
The handbrake green doesn't light. Even work.
Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Marina,
green light. Madrazo. Fuck you.
Whoa. Oh. Martin? Martin Madrazo? Hey, man, that's a mean-looking motherfucking essay right behind you.
Are you kidding me? Get, you do something?
I give it a go, man. Keep driving.
Ain't you got a piece? Now's the time to use it.
I'm better at shooting, so.
It's a misunderstanding, motherfucker!
Can you see them? Are they still back there?
We got a book, man. Go! Fucking idiot!
Where are we on this?
Ah.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Got him, one.
Got one.
Got two.
We managed to lose him?
No, what?
We got a book, man. Go!
How much distance we got between us?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
I think you slipped him, man. All right. Let's go back home.
I want to do it.
Wow.
The car's trash.
I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks.
I think.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manly.
Whew. Hey. Thanks for the help out there today, kid.
You're not out of the woods yet?
That hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
No.
Well, you? You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
License or registration, please.
Now, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of the background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, I've got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hill?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range.
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Guess we gotta go to Lestat.
Damn, you alright?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
And that is the end. If you like this video, I don't think I'm gonna give a rating in this one. Yeah, 50%. Great. Don't eat, baby. But, I hope you enjoyed this video.
Number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
You don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe, be sure to share, be sure to like, and have a good day.